Have a seat. What can I do for you?
The first thing you can do is get rid of that ridiculous toupee. I want to speak to the bald guy who left me.
Ow! What's the matter with you?
You walked out on me, Stanley Spornak.
Now I know why.
You walked out on me and you didn't even have the decency to tell me you were leaving. I heard it from some lawyer over the telephone. A stranger, Stanley, a total stranger, told me that my marriage was over.
Look, things happen.
Things happen. You're damn right things happen. 38 years happened. 38 years of sharing and crying and dreaming and fighting and loving and children and diapers and school plays and Little League and worrying if you'd get through your gallbladder surgery and wondering if I'd get through another Sunday dinner at your mother's house. And the lean years when the business failed. And the good years. And the happy Christmases. All those things happened, Stanley. And because they happened, I deserve better than a stinking phone call from my husband's legal representative. You had a choice, Stanley, and you took the easy way out. And it was a rotten thing to do. But now you're here in front of me and you can't run away. And I finally get to have what you tried to cheat me out of. I finally get to say goodbye, Stanley.
Look, Dorothy,
I said goodbye, Stanley.